At one point, Orton wanted to destroy.
They're struggling for control right now. And here's Randy Orton controlling the tempo. There, Cole.
Look at this. Randy Orton going to the outside.
Incoming. Elbow drop. Solid contact from the Viper. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
And look at. If it's any consolation for his opponent, the nightmare is about to come to an end. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Look at this. Snap suplex. And into the count. Two. And again, he refuses to stay down.
And the Wyatt family continues to show why they're legends.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Ooh, well measured. Randy Orton all over his prey.
He's looking relentless.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Ray Wyatt reverses it.
Oh, and it's Wyatt turning the tables.
This is going to be bad.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Ray Wyatt is being outworked here tonight. Where do you think he should go from here?
A change of strategy has to be his next move. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. He's got him covered. Two. And another kick out.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
I think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Clothesline! It could be nap time.
Nicely done
as he gets out of the submission. Can he score the pin?
And a kick out by Bray Wyatt.
Nah, not yet. Too early. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. It has been absolutely brutal.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Right to the gut.
The Fiend.
Oh, my God, look at that.
This is disturbing.
So ruthless. Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Straight punch. Oh my God, look at this. What is he doing here? Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
This could be huge.
Oh, planted.
Nice takeover by Wyatt.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
quick.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, no. What could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
Uranagi. Man, oh, man. Wyatt unleashing a bizarre attack. Wyatt kicking some serious tail here.
More punishment to his head. And the effects of assaults like this have a way of adding up in a hurry.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, K.O. The Viper strikes again. I love